races. Now, the Fat Man race, they're going to come out. They're going to start from a dead stop. Do two laps. Then you have to stop and eat a hot dog and down a bottle of water. Then they're going to take two more laps. I'm thinking that they should ought to have to get out of the car to eat. This is not like stay in the car, eat the hot dogs. So, we're going to have two fat man races. I guess that's all the fat guys who get mustered up back in the pits. They're going to come out. Again, let's start from a dead stop, do two laps, stop, eat a hot dog, down a bottle of water, make two more laps to run the race. We got the first three out here. Again. Get the green flag, two laps, eat a hot dog, down a bottle of water, two more laps to win the race. And ladies and gentlemen, you're going to help start these guys out. Waiting for one more car, here it comes out of the pit area. So when we're ready, ladies and gentlemen, you can help me out. We're going to count down from five to send these guys off. This is the first, hopefully, annual, if it's funny enough, Fat Man race here at the Hermiston Super Oval. If it's not very funny, it'll be the first and last. Race fans, I need your help. Let's count them down to get them go from 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Get after it. Looks like Ken Ashley in the 26. Well, I don't know who the drivers are. I'm thinking they're the same ones, but you never know. This is lap one, the white flag. And the 21 car, well, he's doing the victory spin a little prematurely. But a fast eater, he can make up some time. Caution is out, stop and get a hot dog. Cannot take off till the hot dog and bottle of water is gone. And it's two more laps. Who's the fastest eater? This is where we need a big, like, picture screen up there and some cameras in the car so we can see that now that we might not want to see him eating out of the hot dog. Nobody's done yet? Boy, they don't watch it beneath. There it goes, Kill Ashley. Say, Coney Island Eaters, you are not. There's the white flag for the 26, Ken Ashley. Followed by the 10 of Jason Dunn. Kevin Preston in third. And the checkered flag. Good for the 26 of Ken Ashley.